Ladies and gents, welcome, welcome. It's Sunday, 13th of August, 1 p.m. We are in London Bridge area, and I left half of my equipment at home. I'm just filming with whatever is left in my bag. Oh my goodness. I took some stuff out last night because I was gonna go out, and I never put it back in, so it's either wasted money on travel to get here and go home, or try to film with half of my stuff missing. So here we are. Look at this gorgeous building, guys. It's so close to Borough Market. How gorgeous. I love it. I haven't been here in a long time in Borough Market, and I plan to go so many times. I might just film, I don't know, half an hour and then put everything back in my bag, because I shouldn't be filming without a protective case and other stuff that I actually need for filming. Mr. Shardy. So this is our summer, you know, 1 minute sunny, 1 minute cloudy, 1 minute raining. It's like April the whole summer. Let's enter through here for a change. I started in a different place than my usual London Bridge station. I left my bottom part of my gimbal at home, so hopefully I'm not gonna drop it, because it will be a disaster today. Let's make the most of it. And if they have duck, I'm gonna get duck today. Roasted duck in a wrap. So I'm heading straight there to find out if they have it. I haven't had breakfast today, so, which is not normal for me. It's 1 o'clock already. They have the duck, I'm gonna literally end the video for a few minutes and eat it, and then restart again. I'm not gonna risk waiting until later, because if they sell out, I don't have an option B in this market. Where is my little friend who sells the duck to me? Always. Let me double check. Thank you. gonna sneak in and show the ducky. This is a burger, right?
Yeah. 446.
So I'm just returning from a quiet place where I ate my duck, and to be honest, it was the last time I bought it. It went up from £8 to £12.50, just the basic version without cheese and stuff, and it didn't even taste good, to be honest. I don't know, like it was kind of acid from some sauce or something, so yeah. It's good because I don't want to be spending money on stuff like that. I bought it once in a blue moon, but yeah, I will not buy it anymore. I'll stick to my bread and cheese. What is it? Cheese and olive breadstick. Yeah, I'll stick to that for £3. No problem with that, it's tasty. By the way, I found a nice quiet place with benches where I'm just coming from. I didn't know it exists. Literally a minute walk from here, so that's good because people usually sit on the floor and eat. So there are other options. Today is Sunday. It used to be closed on Sundays in the past. Now it's one of the busiest days of the week. This is the queue here for the food. Always a long one. A new one here. Thank you so much. This is amazing. Thank you. Oh, amazing. Let's go. Thank you. Oh, look at this bread. It smells like cheese here. God, my favorite. I might get one later before I leave, who knows? Let's see. There's a long queue for the bread here. And look at this. Whoa, I love this. Extra large white sourdough. One of them is £9. Oh my god, guys, can I show your doggy in my video with a tie? Thank you. Is it a girl or a boy?
Boy.
Oh, what's his name?
Charles.
He's looking so smart. He's the best dressed person on the market. I love it. Thank you so much. How old is he?
7 months.
Oh, it's a puppy then. Fluffy, fluffy puppy. So gorgeous. Oh, I love it. Thank you so much. Okay. Now they've got people here to get the crowd moving, actually, I see. Oh, I'm bumping into people. I'm so close to drop my equipment. I'll have to go home. I can't be filming like this, but let's make the most of it. It's not an ideal day. Wow, washing up winter jacket there, my goodness.
Well, Helen's trying to track down some pots up beef.
Oh, there's a
pots up beef on bagel.
Let's climb up to see what it looks like from the top. Oh, picnic time. Oh, it's so busy. So we turn. Okay, I'm gonna slowly make my way out through other parts of the market. It's just too busy, guys. I literally have to stop coming here on Sundays and Saturdays. Too busy for filming. Oh my gosh, look at those prawns.
Thank you.
I'll try to go this way.
There's some tables down that way.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
Cheers.
I'm trying to get out, boss man. From the strawberry, yeah? Just straight, yeah? Next to this green barrier.
You guys trying to get out or join the queue? Are you trying to get out or join the queue? The queue, yeah? So just here behind us.
Okay, so I'm queuing for strawberries without wanting to do that. Let's go. It's crazy, guys. Look at that.
Paella. Oh, yeah.
I'll have to come back on a quieter day. I've got 50 videos on my channel from Borough Market from before COVID, since I used to film mainly street food. So check it out. I've got 7 million views on one of them, I think. few of them have a few millions of views. But yeah, it's very crowded these days, very crowded. I didn't want to even come here because, as you can see, another crowded part of the market. It's becoming crazy. I mean, it's summer holidays, so that's why. Now we are gonna walk along the river a little bit towards Tower Beach. It's been a long time for me since I've been there. Oh my god. She just keep on bumping my feet, so I better let her go in front of me. She's got a pram in a crowded area. It's not good. Not good for my shoes, they are breaking. Gorgeous light right now.
Oh, he's opening up
there. Okay, let's see if I can cross. Probably not here. Let's see if you can cross.
Oh, okay. in the oil box. Can't believe
I might actually go live once I reach Tower Bridge for a few minutes, 20 minutes just to say hi. Even though half of my equipment is missing, it's so uncomfortable to hold. Oh my gosh, I'm almost dropping it. But I don't want to go home yet. This is where I met Mr. Fossey for the first time, like 3 years ago. Yeah, long time. Time flies, my God. The ray of light from the sky pointed at his lonely man with his black gimbal and ordered me to go and ask about his equipment, and here we are. Still friendly 3 years later.
The walk is quite enjoyable, so it's nice. There is a food here. There's a seat.
My goodness, it's busy here as well. This floor is so slippery even now in the summer. I remember being here in the winter when they were cleaning the snow. My goodness, guys, it's impossible to walk unless you have some kind of special shoes that are not slippery like my trainers. You are gonna die, you're gonna slide to Malaysia from here. It's insane. Oh my goodness, I see one of those street performers, human statues, guys, already here in South Bank near Tower Bridge as well, the one who is missing head. I'm approaching him now. Let me zoom in. You see, headless chicken. Where's your head? Yeah, you don't see many of them here. They usually stick to Considering what to do, if to walk to Tower of London or if to stay here and start a live stream. Let's go to Tower of London, guys. And no live stream because, as I said, my equipment is not complete. I can't hold it properly. And once I start, I usually stay for an hour. So that's it's a commitment. So better not to start.
So maybe they.
There is a queue. to go up. I'm gonna use this time to show you a different angle here. I'm gonna end it here. I'm so sorry, I can't hold it in this wind. It's very hard. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. Please press the like button, please subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Take care, bye.